ब्रह्मादिभ्यो ब्रह्म विद्यासंप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो ओम शर्षिभ्यो महद्भ्यो नमो गुरुभ्य सर्वोपप्लवरहित प्रज्ञालघ्न प्रत्यगर्तु ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि नारायणं पद्मभुवं वसिष्ठं शक्तिं च तत्पुत्रपराशरं च व्यासं शुकं गौडपदं महांतं गोविंदयोगीन्द्रमथाशिष्यं श्रीशंकराचार्यमथास्य पद्मपादं च हस्तामलकं च शिष्यं तन्तोटकं वार्तिककारमन्यानुस्मद्गुरुं सन्ततमस्मि श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यद्ब्रह्मगोचरविचित्रतमः प्रभावात् संसारधीजनितदुःखमभूज्जनस्य यद्ब्रह्मधीजनितसौख्यमभूच्च तस्य तं रुक्मिणी सहितकृष्णमहं नमामि यं ह्य कारुणिकं शरणं गतोऽप्यरीसहोदरापमहत्पदं तमहमाशु हरिं परमाश्रये जनकजाङ्गमनन्तसुखाकृतिम् So we are looking at the virodha between anatma and atma in three different ways, as shown in the bhashya by Yushmad Asmad Pratyay Gocharayoho. Between Yushmad and Asmad, there is a parag versus pratyak virodha, vastu virodha, vastutah swabhavatah virodha. Then pratyaya word has been used. So between yushmat pratyaya and asmat pratyaya, there is a virodha, which is actually by vyutpatti also. The word pratyaya, how you have vyutpatti, asmat pratyaya and yushmat pratyaya, in the Yushmat, the pratyaya, has a different derivation. It's an object, vishaya. Whereas asmat pratyaya is a vishayi. How do you know that by pratyaya? Yushmat pratyaya is pratiyate iti pratyaya. Karmani vyutpatti. Whereas asmat pratyaya is pratitihi chaitanyam pratyaya. So by vyutpatti also, you can know that there is vishaya and vishayi virodha. That is clarified further in the Bhashya by saying Vishay Vishay no ho. And Gochara Pada is also there. Yushmat Pratyay Gochara and Asmat Pratyay Gochara. So Gochara, Go is also used in the sense of Indriya. So Gochara, Gochara means the Indriya Vyapara, Vyavahara, indicative of the word Vyavahara. In Vyavahara also there is opposition. Asmat Pratyaya is Vyavahara Yogya alright. But then when you land on the Pratyagatma, what is the Swabhava on that Atma, Pratyagatma, which is Brahma Bhinna, then it is no longer Vyavahara Yogya. When it manifests as a pramata, then there is vyavahara yogyatvam. Otherwise, there is no vyavahara yogyatvam. If you consider go as indriya, then it is not really indriya gochara. Even if you consider manas as indriya, it is also beyond the manas. Although buddhi, antakkarana, manaha, buddhi, all these are needed to understand the atma tattva, it cannot be objectified. Therefore, Vyavahara also there is a difference in Vyavahara, whereas Anatma is Vyavahara Yogya, Tattad Indriya Vyavahara Yogya, based on whichever Indriya can cognize, whichever Guna, the Anatma is व्यवहार योग्य. सो बाय वस्तुतः स्वभावचा विरोध बाय प्रत्यय प्रतीति देर इज विरोध एंड बाय व्यवहार देर इज विरोध. दीज आर दी थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ ऐक्य अयोग्यत्व shown by yushma tasmat pratyay gochareyo. Only the first word in the bhashya shows so much. In the tika we were looking at how you land on this yushma tasmat pratyay gochareyo, these words, and by maintaining retaining yushma tasmat pratyaya instead of tvanmat pratyaya, what do you get? You get to know something more. From Vyakarana also, by the sutra not being used, not being applied, you get to know something more, and that something more is indicated by Yushmadasmat Pratyay Gochareyo, what we saw in the overview as to three types of contradictions. But then Yushmat and Asmat both stand for plurals. Asmat by Upadhi Bheda and anatma yushmat, anyway we know as a pluralistic world. So here what has been said is the meaning that you take for yushmat and asmat is also here. You look at that tathach ubhayatra vishayatvam nasti iti shankitur abhiprayah. When you look at yushmat and asmat, both are used not purely for anatma or anatma respect anatma and atma respectively, but they are both mixed up. In the vishaya also there is chaitanya, and in the vishayi also there is achetana vastu. Without that there cannot be a vyavahara. Sorry. So there is an interaction possible only because of chetana being there, but also achetana on both sides. Therefore the word yushmat, what it stands for is not the meaning, and the word asmat is not the direct meaning. It is also not what it stands for. You have to use gauna shabdartha. The vachyartha is not literal. So in the yushmats, on the yushmat side you have to drop the chetana, and on the asmat side you have to drop the achetana, ahankara adi achetana. Therefore it is gauna meaning, secondary meaning, or it is lakshana, and therefore the sutra won't apply. Now there are multiple perspectives given. We are not interested into details as to whose perspective is what, because they are all siddhantins. The final idea is that the meaning is by lakshana, which is why yushmat and asmat have not changed their forms as per Vyakarana Sutra, and that is discussed in a lot of detail in the tika with a lot of typos. So I'll just go through some parts, not all parts. So what was done on the yushmat side shown in the tika, that was mentioned as to be extended to asmat also. Idam upalakshanam vayam iti pratyay vishayatvam atmanyapi nasti iti drashtavyam. The shuddha atma chaitanya cannot have vishayatvam or vishayatvam, either of them. Shuddha atma cannot have vyavahara. Therefore the meaning is the mix up of ahankara anatma, ahankara adi anatma, and chaitanya. तथा च उभयत्र विषयत्वं नास्ति इति शंकितुर अभिप्रायः. दैट इज द ऑब्जेक्शन देयर. अहंकार विशिष्ट चेतने भासमानत्व रूपं प्रत्यय विषयत्वं मुख्यम. दि मुख्य डायरेक्ट मीनिंग इज द मिक्स अप व्हिच वी सॉ टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द लास्ट पार्ट. केवल अहंकारादौ इन द युष्मत् प्रत्यय आल्सो केवल अहंकार इफ यू टेक देन दैट इज गौण प्रयोग. तथा च अहंकारादौ भासमानत्व रूप मुख्य विषयत्वा भावेपि भासमानत्व रूप गौण विषयत्वम आदाय साधुत्वम अस्ति इति परिहरति न गोचरेति. सो ऑल्दो यू से द मुख्य व्यवहार मुख्य विषयत्व इज नॉट पॉसिबल स्टिल गौण व्यवहार इज पॉसिबल एंड देयर बाय इज न गोचर पदस्य या शब्द साधुत्व पे अर्थ असाधुत्व दैट वॉज योर ऑब्जेक्शन दैट इज डिस्कस्ड हियर इन द टीका देन रत्न प्रभाकर से नहीं अहंकाराद्यनात्मनः यूयम इति प्रत्यय विषयत्वम् अस्ति इति चेत् यू डू नॉट हैव व्यवहार और दिस प्रत्यय प्रत्यय विषयत्वम् युष्मत् प्रत्यय विषयत्वम् दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट यू डोंट हैव दैट इन अनात्मा एज यूयम यू डोंट हैव यू द अनात्मा दैट काइंड ऑफ व्यवहार इज नॉट देयर और इवन इफ यू टेक इदम then that vyavahara isn't there is a mix up there so the gochara pada that you land with for vyavahara once there is a pratyaya with the yushmat pratyaya and asmat pratyaya you take whichever meaning is applicable and then you say it is vyavahara yogya by adding gochara pada but pratyay vishetvam if it is there then only gochara व्यवहार इज पॉसिबल बट प्रत्यय विषयत्वम इजंट देयर विच इज वॉट इज एक्सप्लेन इन द टीका एज टू मुख्य इफ यू टेक देन देर इज नो प्रत्यय विषयत्वम बट इफ यू टेक गौण देन देर इज प्रत्यय विषयत्वम न गोचर पदस्य न सो न इज निगेटिंग द ऑब्जेक्शन एंड रत्न प्रभाकर सेज न गोचर पदस्य योग्यता परत्वात् सो द क्वेश्चन इज नॉट वेदर विषयत्वम is applicable with the mukhya artha but what should you see in any way is there is yogyatvam vyavahara yogyatvam so gochara pada means yogyatvam is there yogyatvam in the yushmat pratyaya is there yogyatvam of becoming a vishaya and in the asmat pratyaya is there yogyatvam thereby gocharatvam of being a vishayi so yogyata is what is meant by gochara is there yogyata and that yogyata is what that is discussed in the purnanandiya as yogyata gauna vishayata ityartha what is that yogyata gauna vishayata is there mukhya vishayata may not be there but gauna vishayata is there अहंकाराद्यनात्मा युष्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यः सो युष्मत् प्रत्यय गोचर मीन्स व्हाट युष्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यः कैन यू यूज युष्मत् प्रत्यय इन द केस ऑफ अनात्मा सो योग्यता इज देयर इफ यू से यस नोबडी कैन से नो सो युष्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यत्वम इज देयर देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी योग्यत्व इज पॉसिबिलिटी देयर युष्मत् प्रत्यय प्रयुक्त संशयादि निवृत्ति फलभाक्तत्व हाउ डू यू से दैट देयर इज योग्यत्वम इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग अनात्मा कैन इट बी रिजॉल्व हाउ कैन इट बी रिजॉल्व बाय मेकिंग इट अ विषय बाय मेकिंग एनी अनात्मा एज अ विषय यू इंक्वायर इन टू इट यू कैन इवन ऑब्जेक्टिफाई इट विद द सेंस ऑर्गन्स देयरफॉर विषयत्वम इज डेफिनेटली देयर योग्यत्वम इज देयर बाय योग्यता विषयत्वम इज डेफिनेटली देयर युष्मत् प्रत्यय प्रयुक्त संशयादि निवृत्ति फलभाक्तत्वात् संशय निवृत्ति कैन बी ब्रॉट आउट बाय मेकिंग इट अ विषय ऑफ एनी सेंस ऑर्गन और योर अंतकरण बुद्धि एंड देन इंक्वायरिंग इन टू इट इवन इन रज्जु सर्प यू कैन इंक्वायर टू द सर्प इट वैनिशेस यू नो दैट वॉट यू ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड इज नॉट द सर्प बट द रज्जु therefore samshaya nivritti is possible yogyata is there chaitanya ansha ansha vat vyatirekena ghatavad iti prayogah so in yushmat pratyaya also there is chaitanya so chaitanya ansha vat vyatirekena ghatavad iti prayogah here it is applicable for asmat pratyaya atma also there also inquiry can be done and then you drop away the anatma yogyatvam is there of becoming a vishayi taking up the upadhi and dropping the upadhi you can land on the you can inquire you can have samshaya nivritti as per shruti nirdesha and then land on the atma further nanu ahankaradi vat चिदात्मा अपि युष्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यः. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज इफ यू से यू लिटरली इफ यू टेक युष्मत् यू देन दैट कैन बी यूज फॉर अदर्स व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अदर्स नॉट ओनली यू आर अहंकार आदि बट अदर्स अहंकार आदि व्हेन यू आर डिस्कसिंग विद समवन एल्स देन यू से हे यू दैट टाइम यू आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द बॉडी चैतन्य इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड. So there also Yushmat Pratyaya Yogyatvam is there. This Vyavahara Yogyatvam, Yushmat Pratyaya and thereby Gocharatvam meaning Yogyatvam. You said Gochara Padasya Yogyata Paratvat. Thereby you say the Yushmat Pratyaya Yogyatvam and Asmat Pratyaya Yogyatvam is the meaning of Yushmat Pratyaya Gochara and युष्मत् अस्मत् प्रत्यय गोचर. नाउ ननु अहंकारादिवत द वे यू आर सेइंग अहंकारा कैन बी डिस्कस्ड एज बीइंग युष्मत् प्रत्यय गोचरा एंड देयरफॉर युष्मत् प्रत्यय गोचरा द मीनिंग इज युष्मत् मीनिंग इज अनात्मा बट देयर इन दैट युष्मत् प्रयोग चेतना आल्सो कैन बी टेकन. यू आर टेकिंग गौण मीनिंग द मुख्य मीनिंग इज अ मिक्सअप ऑफ चेतना एंड अचेतना. नाउ योग्यत्वम इज देयर इन दी अनात्मा. वॉट योग्यत्वम युष्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यत्वम. यू कैन यूज युष्मत् प्रत्यय विथ विथ युष्मत् प्रत्यय यू कैन लैंड ऑन अनात्मा बट यू कैन लैंड ऑन आत्मा ऑल्सो बाय गौण प्रयोग. यू आर टेकिंग गौण प्रयोग लक्षण. सो द अदर वे इफ यू डू लक्षण एंड यू ड्रॉप दी अनात्मा एंड होल्ड ऑन टू आत्मा चैतन्य यू कैन लैंड ऑन आत्मा ऑल्सो. देयर फोर ननु अहंकारादिव चिदात्मा अपि युष्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यः. व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग टू समवन एल्स देन यू कैन लैंड ऑन चेतना ऑन दी प्रपंच साइड ऑल्सो अहंकारादि प्रपंच साइड ऑल्सो आउटवर्ड लेट्स से आउटसाइड यू अनदर सेंशियंट बीइंग यू आर टॉकिंग टू देयर ऑल्सो यू कैन लैंड ऑन चेतना. एटलीस्ट देयर यू कैन लैंड ऑन चेतना. And by prapancha, you mean everything other than atma, pratyagatma. Therefore, not only your antakkarana, it is somebody else's antakkarana, sharira, and the entire prapancha ghatapatadi. So, if you take the example case of you are talking to someone else, that is anatma. But then it is not only anatma, thereby you are establishing this yushmat pratyaya yogyatvam and justifying yushmat pratyaya gochara as meaning anatma pratyaya gochara. Why not take it as chit pratyaya yogyata also because it is there. So yogyatvam if you take then also you will have trouble says the purva pakshi as to yushmat pratyaya yogyatvam is there in chidatma also. Yushmat shabdasya ahankaradi vishishta chetana vachitvena. Because when you say yushmat that time also you have vishishta chetana. Vachyartha is Vishishta Chetana. It is not Shuddha Ahankara. It is not Shuddha Chaitanya. Therefore, by Lakshana, you can land on Chaitanya also. And Yushmat Pratyaya, the word, will have Yogyata to mean Chetana also, Atma also, not only Anatma. Iti Chet. If this is the question, then what will you say? विशिष्ट निष्ठ विषयत्वस्य विशेषणांश इव विशेष्याम विशेष्यांशे अपि. सी देयर इज अ स्पेस हियर सो द शेपी सत्वाद विल नॉट मेक एनी सेंस. सो विशेष्यांश विशेषांशे अपि सत्वाद जस्ट लाइक विशेषणांश कैन बी लैंडेड अपॉन बाय योग्यता यू कैन लैंड ऑन विशेष्यांश आल्सो विच इज चेतना. सिंस दिस अहंकारादि विशिष्ट Chetana, Ahankaradi is Visheshana and Chetana is Visheshyamsha. So you can land on Vishesha also. Visheshyamshasya api sattvad ataha vyavartakad dharma bhavat katham atmanatmanur virodha iti chenna. So the virodha that you are talking about, yushmat pratyaya gochara and asmat pratyaya gochara, they have tamah prakashavat viruddha swabhava. That cannot be established anymore because yogyata, if you have talked about, then yogyata is there in both, in chetana also and in अचेतना ऑल्सो और सॉरी रादर दी योग्यता इज इन देयर युष्मत प्रत्यय गोचर इटसेल्फ टू मीन चेतना ऑल्सो एंड अचेतना ऑल्सो. सो हाउ कैन देयर बी शब्द शब्द वाइज यू कैनॉट शो एनी विरोध. दे डोंट हैव एनी विरोध एट ऑल बिकॉज योग्यता इज इन द वर्ड टू मीन चेतना ऑल्सो आत्मा ऑल्सो एंड अनात्मा ऑल्सो. देयर फोर देर इज नो विरोध दैट यू आर ट्राइंग टू पॉइंट आउट. इति चेत न अनात्मनः सकाशात् अत्यंत भेद सिद्ध्यर्थं चिदात्मनः तावत् अस्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वं नैव विवक्षते न युष्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वं इत्येतत् ग्रंथकर्तु आशयात् इति एतत् सर्वं हृदि निधाय अनया रीत्या चिदात्मनः गौण विषयत्व रूपं अस्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वं अस्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वं पूर्वपक्षे अपि अनात्मनिष्ठ विषयत्व शंका उत्थान ज्ञापनाय कंठोक्त्या साधयति चिदात्मा इति. सो ही सेज व्हाट आई हैव सेड दिस रत्नप्रभाकर इज गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट. द टीकाकार सेज यू कैन नॉट यूज योग्यता जस्ट बिकॉज योग्यता इज देयर यू कैन नॉट यूज एनी मीनिंग. विवक्षात कारकाणी यू हैव टू लुक एट विवक्षा व्हाट द कारका मीनिंग इज. Although there is yogyata in the karaka to mean multiple things, it's possible. Then other than karaka also, there are other meanings. Which meaning to use for which word is not up to you. It is up to the vivaksha of the speaker, of the granthakarta. Otherwise, one can look up dictionary and bring up any meaning and try to fit in an object. You should see what is the granthakarta meaning, and that granthakarta has taught in the sampradaya as to what it means, and we will interpret in that manner. If we can justify the virodha which is discussed in the bhashya using even one meaning, then you cannot object, because that is the vivaksha. If it is not clear, we are here in the sampradaya to make it clear. There is tika, vyakhya tika, the sampradaya is there. It's a living tradition. So if you object as to other meaning is also possible, okay, it is possible. We don't deny that it is not, we don't say that it isn't possible, but that is not the vivaksha here. You can ask me what is the meaning and how do you establish the virodha. You can't say, oh, this meaning is also there, therefore there is no virodha. That way, if nanj is used, anatma, you can bring in some other meaning of this anatma, nanj, and make it mean as sadrushya to atma. Sadrushya arthi, if you take anatma is atma sadrushya, therefore atma and anatma also don't have any virodha. You can make that kind of objection also. But is it a valid objection? It isn't. You have to take the meaning of nanj the way the vivaksha is. Similarly here, what is the vivaksha of Bhagavan Bhashyakara to show yogyatvam of this word to land in, of the compound to land in anatma on one side and yogyatvam of the other word to land on atma. We are not saying that they don't have capacity to land on some other meaning. It may be there, but that is not the vivaksha. So that's the idea, and thereby you show virodha. Ratna Prabha, chidatma tavad asmat pratyay yogyaha. So kanthoktya sadhayati, he makes it clear, does not leave what is the implied meaning. He does not leave the Puropakshi to interpret. So it is clearly mentioned. Chidatma tavat asmat pratyay yogyaha. How so? We'll give you hetu also. Tat prayukta samshayadi nivritti phalabhaktatvat. The same word has been used by Tikakara on the flip side to show the yogyatvam and the same hetu with the anatma, yushmat pratyayogyatvam to mean anatma. And on atma side, asmat pratyayogyatvam, asmat pratyayogyachara to have yogyatvam to reveal the meaning of atma, Ratna Prabhakara says, chidatma tavat asmat pratyayogyaha. Is chidatma asmat pratyayogyaha? Yes. Why? तत् प्रयुक्त संशयादि निवृत्ति फलभाक्त्वात्. बिकॉज निवृत्ति फल इज पॉसिबल, संशय आदि निवृत्ति फला इज पॉसिबल व्हेन यू इंक्वायर इनटू द वर्ड्स. अस्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वम इज देयर इन चिदात्मा बिकॉज एनी डाउट रिगार्डिंग वन सेल्फ कैन बी डेल्ट विथ. यू डोंट हैव डाउट्स रियली. वन मे हैव अ मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग. Then when taught, there may be doubts as to Tattvamasi, how can it be possible? But nobody has a doubt as to whether I exist or I do not exist. No one can tell you that you do not exist. No one can tell you that you are unconscious. You know that you are existent and conscious. Of course, we have seen earlier, Ananda, there may be doubt. If someone says, in the deepest of my Dukkha, if someone comes and says, oh, you are Ananda Swarupa, then I had dukkha, now I am also angry. But when taught and when inquired into, vicharamna sahate, these doubts will also vanish. Therefore, tat prayukta samshayadi nivritti phalabhaktatva chidatma asmat pratyayogyaha. Tika, yogyam gauna visheyatyartha. What is yogyata here? Yogyata is gauna visheyatvam. It is not the direct meaning, it is not the vachyartha. Yes, you are right, says the Siddhanti to the Purvapakshi, that yes, in both Yushmat and Asmat, in Anatma and Atma, both there is a mix-up of, when you are dealing, Vyavahara, in Vyavahara there is definitely a mix-up of both. Without Chetana, Vyavahara is not possible. Without Achetana also, Vyavahara is not possible. There is always a mix-up of both, and then there should be a Triputi. So, the Vyavahara is only when the Triputi comes up, and Triputi is only because of this unholy mix-up. Due to avidya, of course, but then, and it is, of course, mithya, but still, you are right, you have to take one meaning on each side, the way we have discussed, not any which way. And then, thereby, there can be virodha shown. Guna maha tatprayukta iti. So, tatprayukta, what is this gauna prayoga? So, tatprayukta, because samshayadi nivrutti phalabhaktvam is there, therefore pratyayogyatvam, asmat pratyayogyatvam is there in chidatma, atma, brahmatma. Asmat pratya, so that, what is that tatprayukta samshayadi nivrutti phalabhaktatvat? That is explained in the take as asmat pratyaya prayuktam samshayadi nivrutti rupam yat phalam. The phala of inquiry is what? Samshayadi nivrutti. So, samshayadi nivritti rupam yat phalam tad ashrayatvad. So, asmat pratyaya yogya, it is because the phala, it is the ashray of the phala, which is the phala? Samshayadi nivritti rupam. What kind of samshayas? Adi pada has also been used. Samshayadi. Samshaya and adi, what is this? Adi shabdena aham asmi. इति विपर्यः गृह्यते. सॉरी, अहम् न अस्मि इति विपर्यः गृह्यते. तदा च आत्मनः अहम् इति सर्वदा भासमानत्वात् अहम् अस्मि न वा इति संशयाभावः सति निश्चये सति निश्चये निश्चये सति. सो विपर्यः न अस्मि, आई एम नॉट देयर, दिस काइंड ऑफ इट इज नॉट अ डाउट. You cannot have such a statement at all. Viparyayaha. You cannot have that. Atmanaha aham. Tadacha atmanaha aham iti sarvada bhasamanatva. When someone says, you aren't there, I wasn't there. Even if someone, you know, says that, oh, I was, you know, I slept like a log. And log is jada. So, chetana isn't there. If this is the word usage, if it is a phrase used by someone, oh, I slept like a log, I wasn't there in sleep. It's not a fact. It's a rhetoric. Why? Tadacha atmana aham iti sarvada bhasamanatva. This aham is always there. Even when you say, I slept like a log, there I, aham is there. Who slept? I slept. Who woke up? I woke up. During the sleep, who was there? I was there. You cannot say someone else was there when you slept. So, even when you say that I slept like a log, that I is there, aham is there. And that ahantaya atmanaha sarvada bhasamanatvat. Because I, aham, This Atma, Brahmatma keeps on shining as Aham Aham all the time. Therefore, what? Aham Asmi. Aham Asmi na va iti samshaya bhava. You can never have a samshaya whether I am there or not there. Sati nishchaye, samshaya bhava sati nishchaye, samshayad ayogad ataha nivritti phala bhaktvam atmana asti iti bhavah. So atma has this, when you inquire into atma, there is asmat pratyayogyatvam, meaning it can take away samshaya related to one's being there or not being there, and thereby yogyatvam is there to land on chidatma, which is sadrupa as well. Keval ahankaraha va keval ahankaro va vyatirekena ghato va atra drishtantaha. So keval ahankara or ghata, you cannot land on aham asmi va na va. In that samshaya, you cannot land on ghata adi, ahankara adi. You land on chidatma, that yogyatvam is there. So the vyatireka example has been shown, unlike ghata. Ghata cannot inquire and land on ghata. Ahankara by itself cannot land on itself, but you can land upon your own real self by inquiry. So any which way you take vyatireka, you understand. However, whether you inquire and land on atma, the atma shabda to mean ahankara or ghata, that is not possible. Even if you can land on ahankara, it can be negated. That is one way to look at it. Other way to look at it is that ahankara itself cannot land on ahankara, and ghata also cannot land on ghata. So samshayas regarding those are not possible either way. Atmanaha gauna vishyatve bhashyoktamapi pramanayati na tavaditi. Of course, atma being the gauna meaning of asmat pratyaya is also shown by Bhagavan Bhashyakara. That is a pramana. For Siddhantis, that is a pramana. For Purvapakshi, it may not be. Purvapakshi will ask us, what are your pramanas for this? So we have to show Shruti, Anumana, Ityadi, Shabda, etc., or Pratyaksha, Ityadi. But for us, everything that Bhagavan Bhashyakara says is also pramana, because it has basis in Shruti, even if we don't know it. Na tavaditi. Ratna pravana tavad. अयम एकांतेन अविषयः अस्मत् प्रत्यय विषयत्वाद् इति भाष्योक्तेश्च. सो इट इज गोइंग टू कम अप इन द भाष्य. इफ यू लुक अप द भाष्य, इट इज गोइंग टू कम अप इन द इट्स क्वाइट अहेड. सो एनीवे, इट्स गोइंग टू कम अप. आई डोंट वांट टू सर्च फॉर इट, बिकॉज़ यू नो, वन लाइन स्प्रेड अक्रॉस मल्टीपल पेजेस इज अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट टू सर्च. बट व्हाट इज द यूसेज इन द भाष्य? न तावद अयम एकांतेन विषयः अस्मत् प्रत्यय विषयत्वात् इन कोटेशन इति. दिस इज अ भाष्य फ्रेज. भगवान भाष्यकार सेज इन अध्यास भाष्य इज गोइंग टू से न तावद अयम चिदात्म एकांतेन अविषयः. इफ यू से ही इज अ विषयी, इन आत्मा इज अ विषयी नॉट अ विषय, देन हाउ विल यू नो Atma at all? Atma is not a Vishaya. For Indriyas, for Mana also. Then how will you know? If you ask that, then it is not that it is not a Vishaya. Yes, not an object directly, true. Shruti says that, we ourselves say, it, our entire Siddhanta is based on that, that the objectifier cannot be objectified at all by any Indriyas. Drashta darshana is not possible. Shrota shravana is not possible. He is the shrota of the shrotu also. He is the drashta of the drashtru also. Who makes darshana possible, who makes shravana possible, cannot himself be objectified by any indriyas, and also, you know, beyond the manas also. Yato vacho nivartante apraapya manasa sah. We do say that, we agree that not a vishaya directly, but still not a vishaya. You cannot say not a vishaya at all. In one way or the other, you can have atma as a vishaya. Subject matter is possible. So na tavad ayam ekantena avishayaha asmat pratyaya vishayatvat, because in each and every cognition, sitting there in each and every cognition, preceding each and every cognition, making each and every cognition possible through all the indriyas and the antakarana, is who? Is that asmat? Even when you are having a third person usage with the second person, first person is missing. If you say, oh, yesterday you dealt with that person. Yesterday you, Yajnadatta, oh Yajnadatta, yesterday you dealt with Devadatta. Aham is not there in that sentence at all. But yes, aham is there. The person who is speaking is that. As the Vakta, aham is there in that statement. One may miss it, but there. In each and every cognition, aham is there. In each and every inquiry, each and every thought, aham is there. Without, see, aham is manifest due to an object. Becomes a vishayi due to vishaya. Without the vishaya, you cannot have a vishayi. Without the sakshya, you cannot have sakshi. They go as a pair. So you can take the interdependency any which way. Although finally we'll say that by itself, sakshya cannot exist. By itself, none of the vishayas can exist. Only when I make them a vishaya, then they get the satta and spurti. Therefore, independence is for the sakshi, independence is there for the shrota manta ityadi, but not in the way as he is a shrota manta, etc. Not as a sakshi, but then sakshi without the sakshya is not the sakshi. That's why not as a sakshi, although sakshi is a word which is used because the antakarana is an upadhi, not a visheshana. If it becomes a visheshana, then shrota manta ityadi, jiva, samsari jiva. Sakshi is a word to show that I have nothing to do with any of these. I am not a shrota manta, drashta ityadi. I am the sakshi, meaning sakshi is asanga. To show asangatvam, sakshi shabda has been used in the Upanishad also. But sakshi of what? If you ask me, then I have to bring in a sakshya. Therefore, there is a dependency of the word sakshi. Not the content of the sakshi, not the chidatma, sadatma, anandatma, anantatma, brahmatma, but the sakshi shabda has the dependency on sakshya. But sakshi is asanga by the very nature of the word sakshi, by the very rudhyartha of the word also. If you are a witness to a crime, you are not a criminal. You have nothing to do with that crime at all. So that sakshi word is to differentiate your samsaritvam. But otherwise, sakshi is shuddha chidatma. So sakshi word also can be dropped finally. But he is still there. You know that you are there. And in each and every bodha, you are manifest as the karta, bhokta, shrota, manta, drashta. That manifestation of yourself is the point to look back into yourself as to your ahanta being there, manifest there in various ways. Through various indriyas, you are manifest. You make the interaction, vyavahara possible of all the indriyas, of the manas, of the buddhi, etc. Therefore, asmat pratyaya vishayatvam is there. Ahantaya, you manifest everywhere. Aham karta, aham bhokta. That aham, if you take away the bhokta, then aham is shuddha sakshi. The dependency of aham is there on the vishaya to become a vishayi, particular kind of a vishayi. Shabda vishayi will be a shrota. Jnana vishayi will be a pramata, jnata. Darshana vishayi will be drashta, and so on. But then aham is there, which Keno Upanishad says as pratibodha viditam matam. Who is this Chaitanya? Who is this aham? Who am I really? I am there to be known in each and every cognition. Bodham bodham prati. Viditam matam, Chaitanyam. That Chaitanya is considered to be known in each and every cognition. If you can land back on that, then that is your Shuddha Swarupa, and thereby Vishayatvam is there. It is not objectifying, but through the object you land on the objectifier who cannot be objectified using the same buddhi, same antakarana. Na manasa manute, but then manasa eva, elsewhere in the Upanishads. So what is seemingly contradictory is resolved in this manner. Not a vishaya, but not ekantena avishaya. Avishaya all right, but not ekantena avishaya. It is not that you cannot understand Atma any which way. You can understand. There is only one way to understand. Pratibodha viditam matam. Through Shruti, of course. Iti bhashyoktischa. So that is the pramana. Take a ekantapadam niyamartakam vishayatvad bhasamanatva ityartha. So ekanta padam, ekanta, meaning you cannot say it is not, you know, only one meaning. Avishaya means that's it, done. You cannot have. So this is how people talk about yato vacha nivartante mantra also. Oh, how can you do that? It cannot be objectified by manas. It cannot be objectified by indriyas. Then you cannot know Atma. That is not a fact. So ekantena, it isn't. That's not a niyama. Ekanta padam niyamartakam. So ekantena avishayati na. So niyamena avishayati na. That is the meaning. Vishayatvad bhasamanatvad. Because vishayatvam is there in one way or the other. How? Bhasamanatvat. Aham aham taya bhasamanatvat. In each and every bodha aham. Aham janami. Devadatta talked to Yajnadatta yesterday. Who knows? I know. How do I know? Any which way. Regardless of how do I know. I know. But in reality, that I exist, I know. That is the real meaning. That I exist, I know. That I am Chetan, I know. How do I know? I know it even without the Antakarana. I am there. It manifests in the Antakarana. It helps me know who I really am. But then I remain what I am. Nobody can doubt one's own presence. Therefore, ekantena avishayatvam nasti. So, ekantena avishayati na. Kintu vishayatvam asti. What is that? Bhasamanatva. Bhasamanatvam asti na va asti. In that case, then vishayatvam is also there. So, you should not understand vishayatvam as an object all the time. There are other meanings of vishayatvam. Bhasamanatvam, vishayatvam here. Idam vishayatvam ahankaradi vishishta chetane mukhyam atmarautu gaunam iti viveka. Yes, it is gauna prayoga, but we have no issues with gauna prayoga. They are to be used when the direct meaning makes no sense to show virodha. So we will use gauna, lakshana, and then we will show the viveka between asmat and yushmat. Nanu visheshasya asmat pratyayogyatve visheshana ahankaradi rapi asmat pratyayogyatvena Atmanaha vyavartaka dharmabhavat katham atyanta bheda siddhi rityashanka anudya pariharati. Now the other way around also, asmat pratya also has the mix up of chetana and achetana. Then yogyatvam of asmat pratya is to indicate anatma also. So the same thing which we have seen on the yushmat pratya, the flip side of that is discussed here with the asmat pratya gochara shabda. Yadyapi iti ratna prava yadyapi ahankaradirapi tad yogyaha tathapi chidatmanaha sakashat atyanta bheda siddhyartham yushmat pratyayogya iti uchyate. This is the reason asmat pratya also has yogyatvam of having the gauna meaning. Because of having the gauna meaning, asmat pratyaya gochara, asmat pratyaya also can land on ahankaradi as visheshana of Chaitanya on asmat pratyaya side. True, but when you use yushmat pratyaya and asmat pratyaya, you cannot take yushmat to mean atma and asmat to mean atma as well. You cannot take yushmat to mean anatma by gauna prayoga and asmat also to mean anatma by gauna prayoga. obviously the words by themselves show you opposition. If you take Rudi Artha of Yushmat and Rudi Artha of Asmat, although there is a mix-up of Chetana, Ahankaras are different. Chetana is one, but Ahankaras are different. So you don't take the meaning of you and I being same. Never does anyone take the meaning of you and I same, and that is the contrast. To show that contrast, the word Yushmat and Asmat has been used. Asmat is very clear, but Yushmat is being questioned why Idam has not been used. So this is the answer, to show the contrast. Yadyapi ahankaradirapi tadyogyaha. Ahankaradirapi Asmat pratyaya yogyaha Yushmat pratyaya yogya also. You can sum this up and say Yushmat pratyaya also can mean anatma, it can mean atma also. Asmat pratyaya can mean anatma and atma also, but we use specific meanings to show their opposition. Tathapi chidatmana sakashat atyanta bheda siddhyartham. We want to show atyanta bheda between chidatma and ahankaradi anatma prapancha. Therefore, Yushmat pratyaya has been used. Therefore, Yushmat pratyaya yogya ityuchyate. Tika atyanta bheda सिद्ध्यर्थम् अत्यंत भेद सिद्ध्यर्थम् अहंकाराद्यनात्मनः युष्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वम् एव अंगीक्रियते न अस्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वम् भेद सिद्धिरिति भावः भेद सिद्धेरिति भावः. सो फॉर भेद सिद्धि भेद सिद्धेः हेतोः वी यूज पर्टिकुलर मीनिंग्स ऑफ बोथ अस्मत् एंड युष्मत् प्रत्ययस् नॉट एनी विच वे. सो जस्ट बिकॉज इट कैन मीन इट नीड नॉट मीन. So the way Puro Pakshi says, Nanu tathapi atra yogyata vartate atra nasti iti etat niyamakam. So yeah, so niyamakam. So there are some typos, some appear like typos to me. So Nanu tathapi atra yogyata vartate atra nasti, atra yogyata nasti. So in this case there is yogyata, in this case there is no yogyata. There is no such niyamaka. इति एतत् नियामकम् आत्मव्यावृत्तम् अनात्मनिष्ठम् युष्मत् प्रत्ययोग्यत्वावच्छेदकम् किञ्चिद् वक्तव्यम्. सो यू शुड शो मी व्हाट इज दैट मेक्स दिस अत्यंत भेद पॉसिबल. दिस इज द तार्किकास वे. घटः पटो न पटः घटो नो न. सो यू हैव टू शो मी सम अन्योन्याभाव. What is that avachedakam to show anyonya bhata? What is that vyavartakam? You have to show me that. Kinchid vaktavyam tatha anatma vyavruttam atma nishtham asmat pratyay yogyata avachedakam kinchid vaktavyam iti chet uchyate. So you have to show me anatma nishtha, something some anyonya bhava which will differentiate it from atma. And in Atma Nishtha, in Atma means Atma Nishtha. Atma Nishtha, something you have to show me, Anyonya Bhava basically, that's what is indicating, which will differentiate it from Anatma. What is that? Iti Chet, Kinchid Vaktavim Iti Chet, Uchyate. Yushmad Arthahankaradi Bhinnarthatvam Eva Asmat Pratyayogyatavachedakam. अस्मदर्थ चिदात्म भिन्नार्थत्वमेव युष्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यतावच्छेदकम् योग्यतायाम् अवच्छेदक और योग्यतावच्छेदकम् इति एवम् अत्यंत भेदसिद्ध्यर्थं वेदितव्यम् इति दिक्. ही सेज इनाफ विथ योर ऑब्जेक्शंस एंड डिस्कशंस. इफ यू वांट व्यावर्तकम् यू वांट अन्योन्य भेद आई विल गिव यू अन्योन्य भेद दैट देयर इज डिफरेंस. व्हाट इज दैट द डिफरेंस इज युष्मद् अर्थ अहंकारादि भिन्नार्थत्वम्. इज देयर भिन्नार्थत्वम् युष्मद् अर्थ अहंकार. आई से युष्मद् अर्थ इज अहंकार. यू कैन टेक योर मीनिंग. आई एम सेइंग दैट युष्मद् अर्थ इज अहंकार. युष्मद् अर्थ अहंकारादि भिन्नार्थत्वम् एव अस्मत् प्रत्यय योग्यता अवच्छेदकम्. सो व्हाट इज द योग्यता अवच्छेदक इन अस्मत् प्रत्यय. अस्मत् प्रत्यय लीड्स टू अहंकार टू आत्मा चिदात्मा. सो व्हाट इज द व्यावर्तक व्हाट इज द अवच्छेदक विच ब्रिंग्स इन दिस भेद सिद्धि. वी से युष्मद् अहंकारादि भिन्नार्थ इज द अन्योन्याभाव सिद्धि हेतु. That is the avachedaka. I am going to use the same avachedaka which will definitely give this bheda siddhi. So yushmadartha ahankaradi bhinnartattvam is there in asmat pratyaya yogyata avachedaka. As yogyata avachedaka, that itself is there, and the flip side also. Asmadartha chidatma bhinnartattvam is there in yushmat pratyaya. Therefore, yushmat pratyaya yogyata avachedakam is that. Bhinnatvam, bhinnartha itself is avachedaka. Itidik, he says enough with this long drawn discussion going nowhere. So, Purvapakshi is just saying that, you know, stop this arambha of this grantha by any which way. So, let's move on, says the, of course, I mean, there will be more discussion on this yushmat asmat also, because there are other views also. Further, ahankaradi dehantasya anatmanaha yushmat shabdolikhya mana pratyayogyatvam atmanaha tu asmat shabdolikhya mana pratyayogyatvam ityartha paryavasanena vyakhyanena vyavaharataha virodaha darshitaha yushmat asmat shabdatascha virodaha darshita iti gamyate evam swavimatam prayogasadhutvam vyakhyanam cha upapadya paraabhimatam prayogasadhutvam vyakhyanam cha pratipadetum aravate. So he has given his perspective as to how this virodha, vastuta virodha is there. Vastuta virodha is there between yushmat pratyaya gochara indicating anatma and asmat pratyaya gochara indicating atma. Between atma and anatma there is vyavaharata virodha darshita. And also what? Shabdata also. Shabdata also there is virodha darshita. Yushmat shabda taha api. Shabdata api. In shabda also. Yushmat pada and asmat pada there is shabda virodha also. Iti gamyate. That is his in own perspective. But ashrama shri charanaha. So ashrama iti in the Ratna Prabha what has been said. He gives the other perspective. Ashrama Shri Charanastu Tika Yojanayam Eva Mahu. In the explanation of the Tika, the the Jagat Guru somewhere, he has made this kind of an explanation. Sambodhya Chetanaha Yushmat Padavachyaha. Who is this? What is meant by Yushmat Pada? In the Yushmat Asmat Pratyay Gochare, what is the meaning of Yushmat? Yushmat is Sambodhya Chetana. What can be called out? That Sambodhya Chetana is Yushmat Padavachya. Literal meaning, if you take, he says that is it. Okay. Then Ahankaradi Vishishta Chetana Asmat Padavachya. On the Asmat Pratyaya Gochara, what is the meaning on that side? Ahankaradi Vishishta Chetana. One is Sambodhya Chetana, who cannot be you. And you are ahankaradi vishishta jiva. That is the meaning of asmat pratyaya gochara there. Asmat, the word asmat. Asmat in the asmat pratyaya gochara. Tathacha. Now this is revisiting these sutras which have been questioned. So this is a different perspective on the Vyakrana sutras not being used on yushmat asmat pratyaya gochara becoming tvanmat pratyaya gochara. तथा च युष्मदस्मदोः स्वार्थे प्रयुज्यमानयोरेव त्वमादेश नियमः न लाक्षणिकयोः. The earlier explanation was what? They mean plurals. And त्वमौ एकवचने अधिकारः. अधिकार सूत्र इज त्वमौ एकवचने. त्वमाव एकवचने tells you त्वम and त्व and म. These आदेशास for युष्मत and अस्मत should be done only in एकवचना. But here the meaning is Bahuvachana of by Yushmat also and Asmat. They both stand for Bahuvachana. The Asmat by Upadhi. The other way to look at it is Tathacha Yushmat Asmado Swarthi Prayujamanayor Eva Tomadesha Niyamaha Na Lakshanikayo. Here the meaning is what? The meaning we have already seen. Sambodhya Chetana Yushmat Padavachya and Ahankara the Vishishta Chetana Asmat Padavachya. This is Vachyartha. Vachyartha is not being taken. By Yushmat we mean Anatma, by Asmat we mean Atma. Therefore, we are not taking the mix-up. Therefore, we are using Gauna meaning or Lakshana meaning. And in Lakshana meaning, you cannot use the Sutra. Which sutra? That sutra which replaces Yushmat by Tvam and Asmat by Ma, Ma Paryanta. Both Ma Paryanta, there is a replacement. So, by whatever is the exact meaning, Yushmat being finally resulting in Tvat and Asmat resulting in Mat due to application of a sutra, that should be done only when there is a Vachyartha taken of Yushmat and Asmat, not Lakshyartha. How do you know that? तथा च युष्मदस्मदोः स्वार्थे प्रयुज्यमानयोरेव त्वमादेश नियमः न लाक्षणिकयोः वाय सो युष्मदस्मदोः षष्ठी चतुर्थी द्वितीयास्थयोर वान्नावौ इति सूत्र सांगत्य प्रसंगात अदरवाइज व्हाट विल हैपन इज दैट अनदर सूत्र विल कम अप एंड देन व्हाट विल हैपन षष्ठी हैज बीन यूज हियर युष्मदस्मद प्रत्ययगोचरयोः देयर षष्ठी चतुर्थी एंड द्वितीया We know that there is in Yushmat and Asmat declension, in Shashti, Chaturthi and Dvitiya, there is other form. One now. So you see this. One and these are the Adeshas. Iti Sutra Sangatya Prasanga. That Sutra, if you inquire into that Sutra should not be sounding so. Meaning the Sutra should not have those words. Otherwise, that sutra will also, the sutra will become asangatya prasanga. Sutra will not be in that fashion. What does it mean? Tika. Sambodhyaha sambodhanarha iti artha. That which is fit for sambodhana. Achetane sambodhya bhavat na yushmat pada. Shakyarthatvam iti bhavaha. So in Achetana you cannot call out you don't talk to O Ghata unless it's a poem. You don't, you know, by some alankara you can use, but then otherwise when you call out somebody then it has to be a Chetana Vastu. Achetane sambodhyatva bhavat na yushmat pada shakyarthatvam iti bhavaha pratyottara padayor iti sutrasya arthamaha tata chaiti. The meaning is given swarthe shakyarthe vishishta chetane ityartha. So swarthe vachyarthe shakyarthe, in that vishishta chetana is the meaning on both sides, in yushmat also and asmat also, but the question is related to yushmat particularly. Ityartha yada shakyartha bodhakatvam yushmad yushmad asmat padayo ho tada eva tvamadesha na lakshanaya iti bhavaha vipakshe badakam avah. If at all the Tvam and Ma Adesha, Tva and Ma Adesha, Tvam Adesha, Tvamau Adesha, if they were to be applied here, then they should have been applied in the Sutra also. Another Sutra is brought up for discussion, Panini Sutra, Vyakrana Sutra, that is Vipakshe Badakama. If at all you insist that in Vachyartha also this Tvamau Adesha should have taken place, then we will say that question Panini Maharshi. Why did he not apply the Tomavadeshas in his own sutra? He has made a sutra Yushmadasmadoho. Why Yushmadasmadoho? Not Tvanmadoho. Did he say Tvanmadoho? He didn't say Tvanmadoho. He said Yushmadasmadoho. Why? Because Yushmad Asmadoho, there Yushmat means you and Asmat means I generally. Which is what? Again, Vishishta Chetana. Does Panini Maharshi mean Yushmad and Asmad as you and I? Or Vishishta Chetanas, does he mean the way you use Yushmat and the way you use Asmat? No. What does he mean? He means Yushmat Shabda and Asmat Shabda. So Vachyartha of Yushmat is you, not Yushmat Shabda. The Varna Samuha is not meant by Yushmat. By Rudi Artha, Vachyartha does not mean Shabda Samuha. If I say, oh you, then I don't mean Y-O-U, I mean you the person. And when I say I don't mean the letter I. I don't mean the Shabda I, the word I mean I as a person. Therefore, Vachyartha is not the Shabda. Therefore, in the Sutra, Yushmad Asmadoho, Shashti Chaturthi, Dvitiyasthayoho, Vannavau, that Adesha which has been given, we don't care about what that Sutra means really. it is just in context that I mentioned, but yushmadasmadoho, this usage is not justified. If at all you say that there should be pravritti of the earlier sutra of tamavadeshas, then that pravritti in the bhashya, if you are pointing out, then that should apply in the Panini Sutra also. But by using Yushmad Asmado, what has Panini Maharshi shown out to us? He has shown out that Yushmad and Asmad will take Tamav Adeshas only when they have Vachyartha. But he has used Lakshyartha, and the Lakshyartha is Shabda. And what is our Lakshyartha? Our Lakshyartha is different in Yushmad and in Asmad. What is it? In Yushmad, it is only Ahankaradi, and in Asmad, it is only Chetana. Therefore, we are using Lakshana, meaning Bhagavan Bhashyakara is using Lakshana, not the Vachyartha. Therefore, there are no Tamav Adeshas. So that is what I said. Vipakshe Badakamah, Vancha Naushcha Vannavu Tatha Chaiti Shabda Samabhi Vyahare Vannavu Iti Sandhir Bhavati Sutrase Vyakrana Sutrase Padasangatyam Tvanmado Ho. So that is important. What is the meaning has been explained in the Tika, but what is the Vipakshe Badaka? If the Puropakshi says that the Bhashya should have taken Tamav Adeshas in Yushmad Asmad compounding, then in Yushmad Asmad compounding in the Vyakrana Sutra also it should have attracted the Tamav Adeshas. So that is the Vipaksha. So the here Sutra se Vyakrana Sutra se Padasangatyam. The Pada Yushmad Asmadoho should have been Tvanmadoho. Tvanmadoho Shashti Ityeva Syat Na Yushmad Asmadoho Shashti Ityevam Rupam Tasya Prasakteriti Arthaha Tathacha Shashtyadi Vibhaktisthayoho Yushmad Asmad Shabdayor Eva Vam Namo Ityadesha Na Arthayor Iti Yushmad Asmadoho Shashti Ityartha Ityatra Yushmad Asmad Shabdayor Lakshanaya Shabda Eva Artha Na Chetanaha Bhagavan Bhashyakara has also used Lakshana, Gauna Prayoga to land on Achetana on Yushmat side and Chetana on Asmat side. So I went ahead of the time. Let's stop here. I'll just finish this sentence here. Yeah, it is done. So there's a Sangati there. So Bhashya Prayogam Sadhayati. We'll see that in the next part. Yamiha Karunikam Gato Apyari Saho Apamahat Padam Tamaham Ashu Harim Paramashre Janaka Janga Mananta Sukhakrutim. Is there any questions? Okay, I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.